You inherit $5 million the same day aliens land on the Earth and say they're gonna blow it up in 2 days.
Lick it up, baby. Lick it up.
I'm sorry. Technically, I did not kill Heather Chandler, but hey, who am I trying to kid, right? I just want my high school to be a nice place.
When I'm furthest from myself, feeling closer to the stars, I've been invaded by the dark. I'm trying to recognize myself when I feel I've been replaced.
Somewhere down this road, I know someone's waiting. Years of dreams just can't be wrong.
Listen, I want you to keep making small objects. When you stop being able to, it means Mr. Aizawa's close by. Once we spot him, I'll draw him to me. Then you can run to the escape gate and win this thing for us. Just stay close to me until then. Come on, hurry up and start making things.
I thought I was an outcast. I thought I stood alone. A rogue, a thief, a joker. No place to call my home. I thought no one could love me, and how could I have known I was wrong? Oh, so wrong.
He knew. Whenever you get bored, you scribble stars on the cuffs of your jeans. And he noticed that you still fill out the quizzes that they put in those teen magazines.
Hush now, my baby, be still, love, don't cry. Sleep and remember my last lullaby. So I'll be with you when you dream.
No Star students will then have to evade the disciplinary committee's traps on the way to school. The objective is to make it to the academy by the time the first bell tolls at 8:30 a.m. But if you happen to be late, you will be expelled on the... What the hell? That is not a regulation uniform!
Fool! Oh, wait. It's you. And guess who else just became obsolete? That's right. You. Anyways, back to work, trooper. This isn't a vacation, and I'm getting impatient. Besides, you didn't think I was gonna let you keep all these timepieces, did you?
The kid wants coffee. Black.
So just give me the information I need, and I'll be on my merry way. And if you call me young man one more time, I'm gonna put your head through that damn wall. Think, and I'm better than you, number one. I know I am.
I am nothing but a man with nothing but his orders to fulfill. I'm innocent, she cries, but then you see her eyes. And something in them tells you that she absolutely lies.
The villain, Hades, king of the underground. I got stuck into a lousy contract with him because of a boyfriend problem that I had in the past. I had sold my soul to him to save my boyfriend, who then up and left me. So now I'm there paying off this contract. So he uses me when it comes in.
Oh no! The shiny rod! Are you making fun of me? You don't actually think that. You got stung by an enchanted bee earlier. Transformation complete! The fight is on.
Come near. Come to me, young one. Do you like this? Have you come to make another purchase? Hello. Hi there, young one. I am from a faraway land. I've seen every corner of the earth, and now I sell tiny pieces of my discoveries.